Okay, good morning, everybody. So we are going to do our inaugural launch for this year's SLI competition. So the first rocket to go is Madison West. The school is 2-1 ignition.
Up on this one, folks. Heads up, point at it, look at it, let your name know.
There we go.
One ignition. Hope they're not mashed potatoes. Starting to arc over. That might be closer to 4,700 feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition.
Red hot, man.
So that was definitely a red line. Possibly a K-1275, but it could be a Cesarone. Got that bright orange drogue parachute. So hopefully the camera's looking down helped it for its initial launch location, and then the IMUs are supposed to go to work to determine its final landing location. We're below 1,000 feet. Should be, the main's coming out at 600 feet, which should be pretty close. Probably about now would be good. There's an event. There's the backup. Alberta team is happy. That's good. Now the can- one ignition. It's a very nice slow descent on this one. You can see that wind's now has blown it back on the west side. Just over into the wheat. 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. We're about 650 now. There it is. We need a little more air or something. Oh no, that's got a little energy on the landing.